Hello everyone, once again it's early morning and once again I want to show you my next project, what I finished on two few last day, finally one from many. So this is small wall hanging. And this wall hanging I will made, I used mostly book. So this and this part I will use to create this and this part I will use book cover. Create this small tag I will use book page, glue several pages together and create the page. So as you will see, many die cutting flower from book page different. I will use frame from resin and clock from resin, and this I will use steering ball. They look like this. So sorry. Used some metallic paint. Several pearls here and here, something somewhere else, and plastic crystal. Here I use silicone doily, plastic window, wooden something, birds. Here you will see once again many flower key, layering tag, cheesecloth. You will see here plastic clear hat, lace. And I will found some times ago some cosmetic powder looks like this. So I will use this to give a little bit color to onto my wall hanging. And you will see here this figure one. This is upside down tag. This is normal tag. This is root. I connect three root together and create this connection onto my wall hanging. This and this flower too, and this leaves. I will found some bouquet, by the way, and this gold spiral. I will found some bouquet and used elements from this bouquet onto my new wall hanging. So this is it. So I want used mostly some book elements, so I will use. And by the way, you will see that my base have this brown color, so I connect my coffee with silicate glue, and I saw that some people connect instant coffee with PVA glue. The first wanted to try used this silicate glue with coffee, so result is great. Base is much brown, much darkness. So of course with time I will try to use instant coffee with PVA glue and saw result. So, and by the way, sorry, thank you everyone who gave me name from my previous video, my previous wall hanging. So I have option, and I will I don't name it yet, but I have option, so I will take some better option and name it my previous wall hanging. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.